St. Lucian-born Madri Duchelle Zephrin, now resident in Martinique, made the donation through the General Consulate of St. Lucia there. She donated $30,000 to the Holy Family Children's Home. Cousin of the donor, Martha Pierre, made the donation on her behalf.
She sought the assistance of the consul in Martinique, Ms. Joanna Sultan, to determine the most effective way and meaningful way as well that she could contribute to the welfare of children in St. Lucia.
The Holy Family Children's Home expressed gratitude for the timely donation.
So they will be the ones sitting here in the not-so-far future as the ministers and the doctors and nurses and, you know, doing exactly what Madame Duchelle is doing. So we are very grateful for this opportunity. Thank you, Madame Duchelle, and your friends and family.
Ambassador for Diaspora Affairs Jocelyn Fletcher recognized the importance of the diaspora to national development.
You have just again proven my point about the diaspora, how important they are and what they do. And it has been the mantra of this office since it was set up 2 years ago to ensure that St. Lucia knows what our diaspora are doing.
This is the third donation of its kind in 2021. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.